We loved Jimmy Scott's version of the David Byrne song, Heaven. Heaven is a place where nothing ever happens. These days, I picture heaven populated by the umber angels Ficre painted in abundance, but that seems too fanciful. I never truly believed in heaven and cannot manufacture it. Little Jimmy Scott's plaintiveness seems right when he sings, "Nothing ever happens." How better to describe the infinite solitude of the afterlife? When this kiss is over, it will start again. It will not be any different. It will be exactly the same, he sings. Each kiss is fixed. It is the same long kiss, but it will never change. That is the comfort, and that is the heartbreak. One night at bedtime, Simon asks if I want to come with him to visit Ficre in heaven. Yes, I say, and lie down on the bed. First, you close your eyes, he says, and ride the clear glass elevator. Up we go. What do you see? I ask. God is sitting at the gate, he answers. What does God look like? I ask. Like God, he says. Now we go to where Daddy is. He has two rooms, Simon says, one room with a single bed and his books, and another where he paints. The painting room is vast. He can look out any window he wants and paint. That room has four views: our backyard, the dock he painted in Maine, Asmara, and New Mexico. New Mexico, I ask. Yes, Simon says, the volcano crater with the magic grass. Ah, yes, I say, the caldera, where we saw the gophers and the jackrabbits and the elk running across, and Daddy called it the veldt. Yes, do you see it? And I do. The light is perfect for painting. His bed in heaven is a single bed. Okay, it's time to go now, Simon says, so down we go. You can come with me any time, he says. Thank you, my darling. I don't think you can find it by yourself yet, he says, but one day you will.